Half of India's GDP comes from the sweat and toil of 42 crore workers in the unorganised sector, working as street vendors, rickshaw pullers, construction workers, rag pickers, agricultural workers, BD workers, handloom, leather, numerous other industries. Gharelu kamgar bhi badi sankhya mein kaam kar rahe hain. We must provide them a comprehensive social security coverage for their old age. Therefore, in addition to the health coverage provided under Ayushman Bharat and life and disability coverage provided under Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Jyoti Bima Yojana and Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bima Yojana, our government proposes to launch a mega pension yojana, namely Pradhan Mantri Shram-Yogi Maandhan. Pradhan Mantri Shram-Yogi Maandhan will be for the organized sector workers with monthly income up to Rs. 15,000. This pension yojana shall provide them an assured monthly pension of Rs. 3,000 after they achieve the age of 60 years. On a monthly contribution of a small affordable amount during their working age, an unorganized sector worker joining the pension yojana at the age of 29 years will only have to contribute 100 rupees per month till he attains the age of 60 years. A worker joining pension yojana at 18 years of age will only have to contribute 55 rupees per month. Sarkar itna hi paisa apni taraf se usme jodegi.